Guys, welcome back to my channel, Cleofi Cosmos. Ang isishare ko sa inyo ngayon ay ang Batam Indonesia Day Tour namin from Singapore. Guys, from Singapore to Batam Indonesia, nag-ferry lang kami. Mga almost 1 hour lang, malapit lang siya. Ito yung Cheng Ho Mosque. Was built with combination of architectural elements from China, Malay, and Indonesian archipelago. Ito yung Maha Vihara Dhruta Maitreya Temple, the biggest Buddhist temple in Southeast Asia. This temple is a peaceful homage to the Buddha Maitreya. Ito naman ang Golden City Go-Kart. It is good for family with kids. Mag-i-enjoy sila dyan. The history of chocolate can be traced to the ancient Mayans and even earlier to the ancient Olmecs of southern Mexico. Pinanood din namin ang traditional culture dance ng Batam. Dito kami nag-lunch sa Golden Prawn 933, kasama na siya sa tour. So after namin kumain, nag-picture-picture kami. Tapos dumaan kami sa Batam Layer Cakes. The taste of the cake was soft and has mild sweetness. It is best eaten along with a cup of coffee. Masarap siya. Ito naman ang Batik Factory Outlet, where you can find famous brand with good price that you couldn't find at another factory outlet. Ang kasama guys sa day tour namin ay English-speaking tour guide, seafood lunch at Golden Prawn 933, air-conditioned coach, at saka back and forth ferry ticket from Singapore to Batam and Batam to Singapore.
Guys, don't forget to like, subscribe,